The Church of Mary Magdalene is located at the foot of the Mount of Olives in Jerusalem, in Gethsemane, just above the tomb of Mary, Mother of Jesus. With its seven magnificent golden domes in the style of Moscow's 16th century churches, this is one of Jerusalem's best known landmarks. This striking example of Russian architecture was built in 1888 by Emperor Alexander III and his brothers in memory of their mother, Empress Maria Alexandrovna, wife of Emperor Alexander II. The church houses the relics of two martyred Orthodox saints, Russian Grand Duchess Elizabeth Feodorovna and her companion nun Varvara Yakovleva, as well as many icons. The church is also the burial place of Princess Alice of Greece, Prince Charles' paternal grandmother. She is known for rescuing Jews from Nazis in Greece.
Thank you. Пожалуйста.